ever seen the musical Camelot? I can't see you, so I'm going to ask you this question. But you know, it's all the story of King Arthur and Guinevere and Sir Lancelot and all the knights of the Round Table.
Thank you.
So come next week if you'd like to hear the choir. They're wonderful. We'll be playing along with them for a few pieces, but they're going to be adding some new things. And we'll see you at our next concert. Our next concert is going to be a video game concert. So Ben, what are some of the pieces we're playing? Ben, what are we playing at the video game concert?
Video game music.
Yes. So this is going to be some old school stuff like Donkey Kong and, right? Okay. Super Mario Galaxy. We're going to be doing Zelda. Some Final Fantasy. And our own Caden has written an arrangement for what? Which one?
Genshin Impact. You guys don't know. So, we did back in 2019 a video game concert. I found a YouTube channel that had a bunch of really professional video game arrangements of video game songs. And so we're bringing back a few that we did before, and we're doing a few new ones. One of them that we're gonna do is from a video game called Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater, and it's the intro music for it, and it sounds like a James Bond song, so.
Fun concert. We'd love to invite you. It will be June 5th at Valley Springs Presbyterian Church. And if you want, we don't normally dress up in costumes. This is not like a thing, but then Ben pointed out to me we have a costume one for this. But if you want, I'm going to be Mario, or am I going to be?
You're
going to
be Mario.
He's going to be Luigi. And so if you want to, if your kids want to dress up and come, it's a real fun one. It's a great way to introduce young children and kids to orchestral music, and they spend millions of dollars making video game music good for a reason. They want to addict your child.
I'm going to give you a little lesson here real quick. I learned the other day, I was watching a YouTube video. The original video game music for like Mario and all the stuff on the Nintendo Entertainment System that were the 8-bit systems, they only had 4 different audio sounds that they could put on their audio files, so they had to use what's called counterpoint, which is a Baroque method that Bach used a lot to write their music to make it sound like it was a lot of different parts moving around.
All right, that concludes our concert. Thank you for coming, and we'll see you next time.